This is a picture of Richard and me when he was set apart as patriarch of the Spanish Fork Young Adult Stake. And it sort of been in 2011. And he served until about 2015 when he had a stroke, and then he wasn't able to serve any longer in that capacity. This is a picture of Richard when he was in Schwetzingen, Germany. This is at the barracks. He was there for 9 months. He left in September of 1953, which was the year we were married. And then I joined him in July of 54 and was there 10 months with him. And this is a picture of Richard and I when he was called as president of the California Sacramento Mission. He came home from that mission in 99, in July, that's when he was released, and he slept almost 48 hours straight through. He was so tired. It was a very exhausting experience, but a very rewarding experience. We had close to 1,000 missionaries go through our mission in the 3 years that we were there. The reason we had so many is because he liked to have the visa waiters come into our mission. And so any missionary that was waiting to get into Brazil or any of the other countries, Portugal, the countries that were difficult to get the missionaries to, why they would send them, he requested they send them to our mission.